Do contract, man. Dollar contract.
Hello, Emmanuel. Please, can you just tell us about today's game?
Yeah, first of all, I have to introduce myself. I'm Coach Emmanuel, by name. So, I am the coach of Cairo Queens football team. Yeah, we are not only football team. We are sports team, you know. We have many sports within our team. We have things like we have football set, we have swimming, we have dancing group. It's all about exercise. But this is our first outing today, and we started for just for 2 weeks ago, and we were able to put up. We can see what happened today. This is the club side, and we were able to play them, give them the best. At least they were able to confirm that yes, we are not just a ordinary team. We are a talented team. So I am, on behalf of the team, I'm promising everybody that today's outing is just the beginning of the team. Better team and the best is yet to come.
Okay, is your team a marketing team or you are playing league?
I must say, for now, we put it just a sports arena where our ladies come, exercise yourself, mainly for fitness, you know, for health purpose. But now, even me, I'm surprised because I'm beginning to discover talent. You know, it wasn't my first purpose. But now, for me, I believe we are going to produce another Miss Akide here, another Stella Bachu here. It's a promise.
Okay. I hope you are going to play Egyptian national team. Can you withstand them?
For sure. But all we need is training. From what I saw today, we have the material, but we are not fit enough. But with hard work, believe me, we are going to stand many things and we're going to surprise them. And from what I saw today, our quiz proved me, even as a coach, they proved me wrong because they put up a surprising fight today, a good game, which have given me that confidence that I should go ahead and get more better games for them. Because today's game is not their match, they were better.
Okay, what can you say about the opponent you play against?
Yes, they are young, they are club side, they train every day. They are good, I must say that, and they are very young. But, you know, experience matters when it comes to a game like this. I believe we have more experienced players. They try their best, but from the look of things, their best was not enough against our team.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Hopefully to see you again in another good friendly match.
God bless you.
Yeah, nice one, coach.
Respect.
ومعانا لقاء مع اللعيبه ندى فوده اللي زمايلها بيقولوا لها فوده فوده وجت لحارسه المرمى وقفت قدامنا عادي وزي ما احنا متعودين في اللقاءات يعني ما شاء الله بترحب بيها. المهم احنا معانا ندى في اللقاء. ازيك يا ندى؟ نتعرف بيكي. كام سنه؟
14 سنه.
بقالك قد ايه بتلعبي في نادي السكه يا ندى؟
بقالي 3 سنين.
3 سنين. مركزك ايه في الملعب؟
فرويد.
فرويد. بس احنا شفنا يعني في خلال مجريات اللقاء كنت دايما مايله لتحت بتستلمي الكوره وانت اللي بتحركي الفريق.
ده المركز الجديد بقى اللي انا بتعلمه اليومين دول عشان ان شاء الله العبه الدوري الجاي ان شاء الله.
الدوري اللي فات بما انك بتلعبي فرويد جبتي كام جون؟
جبت 14 جون.
14 جون. الدوري اللي جاي عامله تارجت لنفسك كام جون؟
20.
20؟ بالتوفيق يا ندى وان شاء الله نشوفك في الدوري الممتاز قريب. How are you?
I am fine, thank you.
What do you see today for this friendly match?
Yeah, this friendly match today, in fact, I'm so happy to see my girls playing this way because like long time, we didn't train every day. But today, we try to exercise ourselves and to see, maybe next training, we are going to make more. We are going to put more effort.
What do you see for the team Sikka today and him have a league next week?
Next week?
Yes.
Saturday.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, their girls are training good and making the passes good, but they need to shoot. They need to shoot accurately. Okay?
Okay.
When they pass the ball, they try to target the post and shoot.
And what do you see for your team? What do you want?
The new team?
Yes.
The new team play very good because only 1 day, 2 days they make training.
Only 2 days?
Yeah, only 2 days training.
But all of them together or no?
No, not together. Yeah, we just call ourselves to come and have fun.
But today to play good.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. But maybe next match, it will be more better.
نتعرف بحضرتك؟
كابتن رحيب بقى انا المدربه بتاعه شياكا بقى انا 5 years بقى انا 5 سنين وطبعا هي النهارده كانت في ضيافتنا في ضيافه فريقها بقى اللي هو نادي السكه طبعا انا المشرف هنا مع
حضرتك مدير فني للفرقه ولا مشرف عام؟
مشرف عام على القطاع احنا عندنا فريق اول وفريق ناشئات واكاديميه
النهارده استعدادكم ايه للماتش ده بيمثل ايه لاستعداداتكم في للدوري؟
والله لا هو النهارده كان يعني يوم فني اكتر من انه يكون حاجه بنستفاد فيها بدنيا او خططيا يعني احنا كنا حابين بس ان احنا نشوف التيم بتاع شياكه ونتعرف عليهم ونقضي وقت ظريف معاهم يعني
شايفة ايه في الدوري الكرة النسائية في ظل الاهتمامات الفترة الأخيرة من الدولة بالدعم للكرة النسائية وبقى في سبوت جامد على الدوري؟
يعني يعتبر دلوقتي دوري الكرة النسائية يعتبر دوري قوي لأن في عدد فرق كبير وكتير وبقى 3 مجموعات مجموعة اللي هي الممتاز ودرجة تانية ودرجة تالتة فطبعا لا يعني في تقدم ملحوظ وفي عدد فرق بيزيد وبالتالي في مستويات فنية مختلفة وكويسة يعني
السكة بيشارك في الدرجة الكام السنة دي؟
في الدرجة الثالثة
توقعاتنا احنا طبعا السكة للرجال بيشارك في الممتاز به فهل السكة النساء هتقدر تعمل نفس الكلام السنة دي وتطلع للممتاز به؟
أكيد
ايه آخر مباراة استعداد قوي ليكم؟
احنا لعبنا آخر مباراة أعتقد كانت مع مركز شباب الأمرية ده طبعا فرقة من الممتاز وخسرنا منها 2-1 فأعتقد إن هي كانت تجربة قوية ويعني فيها استفادة فنية قوية جدا وكنا محطوطين تحت ضغط يعني ذهني وعصبي لأننا نوصل للليفل بتاع الفرق اللي هي في الدوري الممتاز وأعتقد يعني إن احنا استفدنا منها كتير.
واضح طبعا من المباراة النهاردة إن انتوا عندكم لاعبات كتير مهاريات ولكن يفتقدوا بعض الخبرة ولكن طبعا بوجود حضرتك ان شاء الله تقدروا تدعموهم بالخبرة وان شاء الله نشوفكم الموسم اللي جاي في الدرجة الثانية بإذن الله شرفت بحضرتك.